Hi, my name is Zena Ahmed from Bhopal. Today we are presenting a project we made about Hadrian water harvesting. We made this project on our own and we hope to like it. The first step in rainwater harvesting is the rainwater drops into the containers and then passes through the pipe into a filter. Then, after filtrating, the pure water goes into fields for our usage. For example, bathing, drinking, irrigation,
clothing,
etc.
So this is the water comes from. This water comes from
rainwater.
Rainwater, right? All right. So this goes into what is this? What is this called?
Filter.
Oh, this is the filter. So, and also, can we use it for take a shower or something?
Yes, sir.
Can we drink it?
Yes.
And can we wash clothes? And can we use these for home usage?
Yes.
Okay. And this is like, where do you store the water? This water, where do you store this water?
In large containers like cylinders and this kind of place.
Okay, very good.